X-linked hypophosphatemia is an inherited disorder of renal phosphate wasting that leads to rickets, osteomalacia, stunted growth, and ultimately lower limb deformities, pain, and physical disability. It's caused by a genetic mutation leading to excess production of fibroblast growth factor 23, which impairs renal phosphate reabsorption and vitamin D synthesis. An open-label phase 2 study evaluated the efficacy and safety of burosumab, a recombinant human monoclonal antibody against FGF23, in children with X-linked hypophosphatemia. 52 children 5 to 12 years old with X-linked hypophosphatemia and active rickets were randomized to receive subcutaneous burosumab every 2 or every 4 weeks, titrated to achieve low normal serum phosphorus levels. Follow-up measures were assessed after 40 and 64 weeks. By week 40, the mean radiographic Thatcher-Ricketts severity score decreased from a baseline of 1.9 to 0.8 with every 2-week dosing, and from a baseline of 1.7 to 1.1 with every 4-week dosing, and the improvements persisted at week 64. Mean serum phosphorus levels increased after the first dose of burosumab. Over half of the patients attained normal levels by week 6, and the every 2-week dosing maintained stable levels through week 64. The mean standing height Z-score increased overall. Patient-reported pain was reduced, and physical ability improved. Most adverse events were mild to moderate in severity. The authors conclude that for children with X-linked hypophosphatemia, burosumab improved renal phosphate reabsorption and serum phosphorus levels, reduced rickets severity and pain, and improved growth and physical function. Full study results are available at NEJM.org.